Welcome to this featured application spotlight from Mouser Electronics. This month, we're looking at energy harvesting as a power source for wireless sensor nodes. From industrial monitoring to fitness and medical tracking, wireless sensor nodes ensure that the data you need gets to your connected gateways and systems. While low energy, wireless nodes do require a small amount of constant power, and in-place energy harvesting can extend their battery life significantly. Today, we'll be looking at four products that complement the long-lasting, low-powered nature of wireless sensor nodes. But first, if you aren't already, consider subscribing to the Mouser YouTube channel. Also, if you click the notification bell, you'll know when these videos go live. Efficient power conversion is key to energy harvesting, and the analog devices LT8491 can use solar or DC power input to charge a variety of battery types. Its high input and output voltage range is enhanced by onboard storage for configuration and an I2C interface for telemetry. The best way to ensure long-lasting battery life is to use as little power as possible in the first place. The Texas Instruments MSP430FR600X is a series of system-on-chips optimized for ultrasonic sensing and measurement in low-power environments. Its high-speed, low-power analog-to-digital conversion gives you the accuracy you need with a low energy cost. Harvesting movement, flow, and mechanical energy provides an alternative to solar charging in low-light situations. The EP's AEM3940RF energy harvesting IC is perfectly optimized to power microcontrollers and extend battery life. It can take multiple high-frequency input types, including piezo generators and microturbines, making it perfect for transport and industrial monitoring uses. Flexible charging circuitry is required to get the most out of small solar power setups. The Maxim integrated MAX20361 solar harvester features a boost converter with onboard maximum power point tracking. This allows for power harvesting from as low as 15 microwatts, up to 300 milliwatts, and an input voltage range from 225 millivolts up to 2.5 volts. These four products are among many provided by Mouser that allow you to include energy harvesting into your low power applications. More information is available in the video description, and don't forget to subscribe for all future featured application spotlights.